If tomorrow's action doesn't produce anything, what sort of escalation in industrial action will you consider?
With the attitude of the members, on both sets of members, I can only see a continuation until we get some change in the policy of LBL on how they make their tenders within the law.